be a good thing to say. You can say whatever.
So welcome back to the Three Julias. We have so much going on, and now we're back here behind the heat of the grill.
We are. It's the saute, and
Julia's going to saute us some fish.
Yeah, heat up the pan.
And Julie and I are going to make some.
We're going to be making the.
We're just going to heat these up. So
yeah,
it's very, very simple. Now you can, if you want to, put a little
spray
on them, a little canola oil. And so that they don't stick.
Spray a little.
There you go.
And I'm going to throw the fish
in. There you go. Perfect.
Now you want to make sure your saute pan is pretty hot.
Okay, that should
do it. Put in some olive oil. And put in your fish.
Let's do one more.
Well, okay.
We're working together here, aren't we?
We're working together.
You girls seem to be having some kind of party.
We're having a canola oil party.
We're helping over here. We're just helping.
So when you see your oil your oil starting to smoke, you know your pan's getting hot enough. So put in your fishies.
Now how long do you cook those for?
Well, actually a good rule of thumb is about 5 minutes per inch of thickness.
Okay.
Or that you see that the middle's becoming a little opaque.
How do you see if the middle is becoming opaque?
Well, you can see it by the sides, dear, because you've got top to bottom.
Right. So those are about half inch cuts, so they're not going to cook for very long.
No, they're not.
You're saying.
Exactly.
Oh, this is quick.
Okay. These aren't going to take very long.
They're not. We probably need to flip them over because.
You just give them a little flip.
Oh, my gosh.
Right. Now, you don't want to brown them. You just want to heat them.
Well, just heating them up, making them a little soft. And
exactly.
Ooh. Almost lost one.
Make sure you put
them on. That's why we did an extra one. So, it, you know, in case there's a casualty, you got an extra two.
Okay. And make sure you season a little bit while you're putting in your fish as well. Don't forget to season as you add anything to a pan.
Exactly. Very good. You know, Scott from Culinary Gallery taught us that trick.
He did.
And we'd like to thank Scott for letting us abuse his kitchen here.
I actually do it anyway.
Despite the abuse or what?
These are swimmingly.
That's right. She already knew that.
Look how beautiful bronze that is.
Yeah, beautiful. And that's the
little bit of flour on there makes all the difference.
It does.
Now our tortillas are getting warm, so we're going to pop them right back onto the plate.
Oops. Beautiful thing.
Like that. Yes.
And then.
Yum.
Now, where's our cocktails?
No, they're far away. They're way far away. As soon as we get to putting these together, we'll drink our cocktails.
Now, those
aren't going to take very long. So remember, watch your time. Don't overcook your fish.
Yeah.
When they start sticking, then you know they're done. At least that's how I measure it.
Well, yeah.
And be sure to turn off your grill.
It's still a little warm.
We're not there
yet, dear. Makes for a nice glow.
Right.
We're not there yet.
Now, what are we? Are we close?
We're close.
We're very close.
So
we need to get
easy
some
peasy. I know this is a really short segment, but we're going to take a very quick break.
We are?
Yes.
And for assembly. Okay. For our assembly.
And then we're going to
assemble everything. We're going to assemble our tacos, and we're going to get our cocktails, and we're going to show you how it all goes together. And don't forget the beans. Oh, the beans. They're delicious.
The beans, the sauce, the meat.
Miss Southern knows what she's doing with the beans.
Well, of course.
See what happens
when you have to have beans.
See what happens when you put three women together?
They
get all chatty.
They do.
Exactly.
Stay tuned to 38 Television, Channel 8, The Three Julias. We'll be right back.
We will be.
Oh, we have a website, too, don't we?
Do we?
38television.com.
TV as well. So try them both. Get our app and you can see us on your phone.
I think your fish is done.
Okay, bye.